Hello, and thank you to the millions of people who joined Reddit in celebrating April Fool's 2022 with our place. My name is Paul Booth, and I'm excited to share a transparent, behind-the-scenes look at the cross-functional work that made this experience possible. I'll briefly share what we built, an overview of how we built our place, and outline what you can look forward to in a series of detailed and, dare I say, fun engineering blog posts. First, what did we build? After all, April Fool's, April 1st, is historically a big day for Reddit. This year, we revamped one of our favorite experiences from half a decade ago, our place. Instead of a prank, Reddit released a collaborative art project and shared global experience, a shared canvas of 1,000 by 1,000 tiles, where each person can place a single tile of a set of colors and have to wait to place another tile. Individually, you can create something. Together, you can create something more. We thoughtfully revamped this experience, not just with all new technology, but also with some new surprises. Our canvas grew in size, doubling twice to 2,000 by 2,000 tiles, along with expanded color options. And we introduced the whiteout, concluding the experience with a community-driven fade back to how it started, an empty canvas once more. This was truly a moment shared by the world, with 10 million tile placers and over 4 billion minutes spent in our place, the equivalent of 105 end-to-end human lifetimes. So, how did we build it? Well, it was a standalone web app embedded in a web or native app. This allowed us to target virtually all of our users without re-implementing natively. The canvas was powered by GraphQL subscriptions, 3 backend services, and extensively cached media storage. An adaptive and configurable number of times per second, changes to the canvas were batched and broadcasted to connected clients. Under the hood, we used 4 independent sections to allow our planned expansion throughout the weekend. We had one service serving the front-end web app, a separate service handling WebSocket connections and front-end requests for all the clients, and lastly, a dedicated service for creating full and diff images for the canvas content for new and existing clients. We thoughtfully prepared safety tools, bot clustering detection, and tools to combat browser botting, along with our heroic moderation team and the humans working behind the scenes to keep Redditors safe. We put all of the pieces together for a delightful, unforgettable experience, as well as a system of services that could handle the more than 6.5 million peak requests per second, and without totally taking down Reddit.com. If you missed out or are feeling nostalgic, our Canvas History Viewer is live right now on our place, where you can scrub through the whole experience from beginning to end to see the evolution of the collective canvas. In addition, our data has already been shared with the community to visualize, understand, and create. And now, we are announcing a series of engineering blog posts that will be shared over the next few weeks. Each post will contain detailed information around one aspect of building and launching r/place. We'll discuss the back-end architecture behind the whole system. We'll cover the front-end web canvas, both the rendering and interactions. Plus, we'll go into some details on mobile clients and our messaging, push notifications, and emails. We'll touch on our share flow and the bots and safety work that we built into the experience from day one. We'll also talk about the Canvas History Viewer, a separate experience we built to afterwards relive the experience of our place. Lastly, if bringing community and belonging and empowerment to everyone in the world sounds like something you are interested in being a part of, and you are excited about working on ambitious projects like this one, I encourage you to consider looking at our careers page to see if there might be a great fit for you. Thank you for sharing your time with me, and thank you to everyone who makes Reddit what it is.